Ephesians 6:10 through 17. Be strong in the Lord and in his mighty power. Put on the full armor of God so that you can take your stand against the devil's schemes. For our struggle is not against flesh and blood, but against the rulers, against the authorities, against the powers of this dark world, and against the spiritual forces of evil in heavenly realms. Therefore, put on the full armor of God, so that when the day of evil comes, you may be able to stand your ground, and after you have done everything, to stand. Stand firm then, with the belt of truth buckled around your waist, with the breastplate of righteousness in place, and with your feet fitted with the readiness that comes from the gospel of peace. In addition to all this, take up the shield of faith, which you can extinguish all the flaming arrows of the evil one. Take the helmet of salvation and the sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God. Your time has come. Put on the full armor of God. It does not matter what you struggle with. Pray to God and He will help you. Be on your guard. You are being spiritually hunted. It is time to face your fears. It is time to face what you struggle with. It is time to deal with the sin in your life. It is time for spiritual warfare. James 4:7, resist the devil, and he will flee from you. Sometimes our temptations come back, and you must put it to death. Matthew 19:26, with God, all things are possible. You did it. You trusted God and overcame your struggles. Proverbs 3:5-6. Trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge Him, and He will make your path straight. Always remember, Jesus is Lord.